Okay, hi guys, it's me. Sorry. Making a tribute video for Talia and her family. What can I say about Talia? I don't know her personally, but from what I saw in her videos, she seemed to be a really outgoing, fun, happy little kid, and that she made everyone laugh. She made me laugh. I just want to take time to remember her, because even though she's not with us anymore, I still think about her all the time. This is my best friend, Kate, saying what she wants to say in my tribute video. Here we go.
We'll miss you, Talia. You'll never be forgotten. You touched so many young souls, or whatever age, and left so much good things in this world. Just keep swimming. You'll never be forgotten. Love you, Talia.
You know what? I think y'all should just go for a clown look and just do that. And, you know, you got to say you need some red lipstick, so don't make it look. Tell! Oh my gosh, blend it out, girl. Come on, don't give up. Now I'm just gonna blend it out. Use a little bit of your rosé shot from your no time. Oh my gosh. I'm so gonna upload it. So I'm gonna go in. Not that it matters at this point, but I'm going in with my blush. I did my contour with a matte shadow, which is totally acceptable. You can totally do that.
Bring it up to your temples, ladies.
And then this blush is a little dry for dry skin, but okay. Talia is gonna show you that some of these products would actually work pretty well had she not have used a foundation that didn't work so great. So she's gonna go and take off.
And there's fair and light in here. I usually use the fair side. So I use this. Flat right here. I'm just gonna drag that down. Drag that down. JK, I don't really kind of like the concealer with that face. But I do drag it like that. I'm really harsh around my eyes, which is really bad. Don't do that. Don't do that. Highlight the soft in general real quick. Use my shiny fan brush. I think that completes my look. Okay. So this is the final look, and you guys are going to see my reaction in just a few seconds. Tammy's laughing, so it must look horrible.
No. You ready?
No. Wait, just give me it. Okay. All right, you guys ready? Oh my gosh! What the heck?
You did an awesome job.
What? What? Oh my gosh, you did a really good job. Okay, I did a...
Whoa. You did a really good job.
Whoa. This is so cool.
You did better this time. Well, the makeup's different this time.
Yeah.
It looks awesome, girl. I couldn't say anything.
Oh my gosh. I did really mess up though there. Dang, my brows look a little ratchet. My shadow. Wow, oh my gosh, I did kind of good.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like a Barbie doll. I can feel like the next one.